Hello, friends. Let's learn vegetables with their colors. I will tell you which color to use while drawing. Follow me step by step and you will see how easy it is to draw. First, we are going to make a sketch of our vegetables. Sketching is important to place objects on paper properly. And sketching is also let us to find the right lines. We are going to sketch broccoli, eggplant, turnip, and carrot. I will be here when our sketches are done. Have fun! done. Our sketches are ready. Now we are going to use our markers to make our lines bold. Bold lines will make our drawing more visible. After finishing the line art, we will color our drawing. Keep following me. While coloring, I will tell you which colors to use. This will be a perfect way to learn colors. See you at the coloring phase. Awesome! Now it's time to color. Green color for broccoli. They look like small trees, so green color will suit them perfectly. dark green color for body of the broccoli. Broccoli. Green color for the top of the eggplant and purple for the rest part. Eggplant. Green color for the cute leaves of turnip. Red color for turnip. Turnip. Green color. Orange color for our carrot. Carrot.